Alright everyone, what is going on and welcome back to today's video. In today's video we are here with episode number 13 of the Watch Dogs playthrough Let's Play. We're here at the next main mission. We're going to jump straight into that after I do my brief intro. Thank you guys for being here. If you enjoy this one, please make sure you leave a like, drop a sub, notification bell. Also make sure to come check out my Twitch stream. Link in the description down below, I'd love to see you guys there. I hope you are enjoying another no commentary game. I decided to do that just because Wolf Among Us didn't do too bad. I wanted to play the Metros. They're a game that don't necessarily need commentary, and even further to say, commentary might ruin their immersion. They're very immersive games. I remember the first time I played both of them, finished them both. One on a Saturday, one on a Sunday, both done over the weekend. So I will play through those, but the commentary will maintain with Watch Dogs and whatever comes after Watch Dogs. There will always be one series where I'm talking, at least. But with that said, that's all I have to say. Thank you guys for being here. I hope you enjoy it, and without further ado, I don't really have anything else to say. Let's start the mission.
Hey, what is that?
Come around back and find out. I told you, he's bringing the boys.
Ah, Jesus.
I thought you meant the explosives.
Then I would have said I was bringing the girls. But I brought that too. No, I need some help. I was hoping you could involve these guys in a gangland shooting of some sort. I got a few loose ends I need to tie up, and, you know, you do owe me those favors.
I don't owe you anything. Now give me the explosive, something I can carry.
Fine. These two nutsacks are some unfinished business from a Gabonese job. You should have seen the way that they tried to take me out. I am driving this beast of a muscle car right out of the 70s. You know when an automobile accident was still called a fucking car crash?
Let's go.
Yeah, so these geniuses here think they're gonna ram me off the road with some plastic eco-friendly shit bug. It just makes this weird ping and bounces off into a parked van. Here, hold that.
Great.
Thanks. This is what I have for you. It's a sticky bomb. See? It sticks. Cool, huh? So these two idiots are sitting in their car moaning and whining. They're all fucked up. I don't know whether to laugh at them or scream at them. Finally, I just pulled out my .45 and slammed a couple of rounds into their fat faces. So that's what I have. You deal with all this for me?
No way.
We could just do that. Do that. Yeah, it's like a practice round. What do you think, fellas? Practice round?
Jordy, I don't need a practice round.
No, just let me get a little clearer.
Jordy! Fuck.
Well, I meant to... Is it like... just a throwable? Like, is it just in my inventory now? It is. Alright. Equip an IED in the weapon wheel, hold RB to aim, release and throw, press B, hold X. Alright. Full sound. I've only got one. You didn't give me anything. I'm gonna drive. I'll be lazy. Is this truck in functioning condition? It is. So. Well, there they go.
Is he in a brick factory? No! Rack's men were gonna kill Bedbug right here. We don't need the complications. Alright. Just lay out an ambush, take these guys out. Word will get back to Iraq, Bedbug's rep goes up, and then he's mine.
Fair enough.
It's abandoned. They must keep security cameras running.
There you go, there's just explosives chilling everywhere.
Any of us? trust?
Find security footage. Looks like it could be right fucking here. Maybe not. I don't know. Are we meant to profile cameras and try and find this footage? I'm not honestly exactly sure. So I know the mission's there. Don't you worry. I'm just getting some high ground. So what we're looking for might be up here, I don't know. And I'm not exactly sure what I'm looking for, to be honest. Keeps coming up with like... Oh yeah, okay, here we go. That's what we're looking for. Use. Alright, I walked completely past that, that's my fault. But we found it, so.
Pierce, you didn't blow yourself up.
Not yet. Just trying to figure out where these guys meet so I can have some surprises waiting for them.
Ooh, booby traps, fun.
Is that call even necessary? Alright, so there'll be an edit there. My bombs, they weren't terribly placed, but they didn't really fuck everyone up. I think two bombs, literally right on the tire tracks either side, will blow up both vehicles. Don't know if it'll kill everyone, but it'll definitely do some very high damage. More than enough damage that we need to essentially get the job done. So, that is what we're gonna go for. I have one more bomb up my sleeve, as I did notice this before, but I didn't really look into where the table location is, where they sit. I still honestly can't see the table anywhere, but two bombs at both car locations, if I'm quick enough, would be a good look, I think. Then we have the high ground here. We'll go for these guys first. I'm not going to mess around. You don't have to wait or anything. I need to remember to use focus more, to be honest. Alright, so there'll be an edit. I decided to get on a bike instead of a car, and the guy got away that we're about to chase. But there is a car here for me right this now. Time, which is...
They're dead.
Which wasn't okay. There last time. Probably because I blew it up last time, so...
Still standing? Anybody? Come on, man.
He's getting away. A report to Iraq. Bedbug's as good as dead.
Alright, we're in a car this time. We're not going to get hurled out for accidentally hitting a little piece of wood. Let's get after him. Lucky that car was there. I was going for the straight side. Didn't he's even copping reverse rams, bro. Yeah, he's got nothing. I should just get out and shoot at this point. I don't think he's going anywhere. There we go, he's back on the road. Took you long enough, and you're gone. Nope, he dodged it. Alright. I didn't know they could do that. That was unnecessarily time consuming, honestly. Don't know what the fuck I was smoking there. Can I fast travel? Nope, we're still in a mission. I was gonna say, you're right, I still fast travel. Alright, so off to Bedbug's location we go. I made two mistakes that mission. Not too bad, but could have been better, but oh well, what can do. I don't know if there's anything wrong with this car, but I just suck at driving. I'll probably go with option number two. But we're going to get Bedbug under our control right here, I believe. I think this will definitely be the mission that will get us his loyalty, I suppose. I wouldn't call it loyalty, but yeah. I'm trying to think of the word. His effort? That's not, no. His word? I don't know. We're getting something from him. Once we get there. Essentially, the main thing we're getting is a way in. That is what we're getting from Bedbug. I am completely clouded to the... I thought I could do that, but apparently not. Completely clouded to the word I'm looking for. Oh my god! That was a tough hit. The car's nearly down. Either way, we're nearly there. I'm gonna blow up that steam pipe, cause why not? Never mind. What is he doing? That is the question. Does he remain unseen?
I just bought Bedbug the reputation he always wanted. Now, I need to scare him over to my side. A little blackmail threat should convince him to help me. I give, but I can also take away.
Parking right behind his car is probably not the smartest idea known to existence, but why the fuck not? Call him.
That ain't funny. Hey, buddy, you think you're funny?
Hello?
Why'd you hang up on me?
What the fuck? Man, who are you?
Just another player. I had a job for you, but it's not a job for Tyrone. It's a job for Bedbug. I'll be in touch.
Well, what is this? Come on, man!
Oh, I guess. Right. Oh, really?
Hey, somebody's after me. Look, they're all dead. You gotta get me out of here.
You fucked in the head, man. Yeah, listen to you.
No, wait! Shit!
Get in there!
What the fuck?
What about Iraq?
No, stop it!
Don't worry about Iraq, worry about me.
Nope, sounds like you love.
What you want?
You're gonna be my eyes and ears inside Rossi Fremont.
No, man, Iraq would kill me.
Yeah, what will he do when I send him everything I've got? You wanna see more?
No, just erase this shit, please.
Well, you play along like a good little bug, and I will. I'll be in touch.
Where That is some tough blackmail, that's for sure. I'll be taking that, thank you. There's three of those checkpoints up here to do while I inevitably take a call, which will probably happen soon. Maybe not, I don't know. We haven't gotten anything. Yeah, there it is.
Why you keep calling me, man? You're gonna get me killed!
Tell me how to get close to Iraq.
You ain't getting close to Iraq, man. Forget it, he never comes out.
You wanna rethink your answer?
Wait. The auction. He'll be at Quinn's auction.
What kind of auction?
Private. Not your normal kind of auction. Invite only.
So get me an invite.
Who do you think I am?
All right. I'll be in touch. Be ready.
There's one more to grab around this area. I might as well do it. No mission yet, so it looks like I'm ringing someone else. There it is.
How did you go? Did you find a way into IREC's building?
Yeah, bedbug's on board and waiting for my call. Let's talk about the access card Iraq was wearing. That's our only way into his room.
It's an RFID tag. We can clone it, but you need to get very close.
Bedbug says Iraq's attending an auction. That's my chance.
The auction, yes. Remember that briefcase Iraq had?
Hard to forget. Crushed the guy's skull with it.
Right. He said it had the guest list inside. You can thank me now, because I've been checking that case. Now let me check.
That was quick thinking. If we get that briefcase, can you find me a name on the guest list? Name I can borrow.
Exactly my thoughts. I'm sending the briefcase location now.
Okay, that's good. So now we gotta go after a briefcase by the looks of it, which is right there. I'm just thinking with edits, how long do I have left? Because I do want to do this main mission, just follow through with it. You know what, we might as well. If it goes a little bit over time, it's okay. So yeah, we'll do two main missions this episode, fully main mission dedicated. This might not even be long, I don't know. That last one was definitely like a cutscene track, which obviously takes time. Whereas this one could just be kill a few people, done, I don't know. But let's find out. Garbage truck is tanked. Someone might ruin the place for me for that, I don't know. But here we are, breadcrumbs. Someone's admiring the car, I like it. No, it's not mine. Here we go.
I'll need to move carefully. If I can count on anything, Damien will be working in an angle. He's got another agenda. Okay, right now I need that briefcase.
The boss wanted me to explain just how important this is. You're not just carrying a case of names and invites. You're carrying the future of our business. Background checks, indiscretions, tendencies, everything Quinn needs to keep his guests loyal. Got it? Now pretend this thing is full of solid fucking gold bricks.
Alright, so it's another tale, so maybe this will take a little bit longer. I don't know, but we're committed to it now, so we'll get it done.
It's moving. Wait, I can't believe it.
What?
Quinn's guys are pulling some old school gangster shit. Briefcase swap, really?
Do those actually work?
Never seen one of these. Why are they doing this? Did they fool CTOS?
Anybody watching through a monitor would see every swap.
They're trying to confuse the detection software. Interesting.
I'm gonna get rid of this guy. I'm not gonna blow him up. still fucking looping to see if I killed him. That would just disturb the peace, I suppose. He's getting in a fucking boat. Is he? I don't know. Alright, so I couldn't find this bike at first, so I had to readjust, but that did not get me to the location in time. So we are now on the official bike, and we will follow it more.
Wait, there's an old marina, bought by Lucky Quinn in 1967.
That's gotta be it.
Says it's been closed to the public since the 80s.
But yeah, we're on track now. Another tower mission that got me fucked. It's starting to move a little bit fast. Let's get hustling. If I get flung off the spike, it's over, so probably have to be pretty fucking careful again. Bikes everywhere on the way here. I did drive past a bike on my first follow, but I decided to stay in the car because I thought I'd catch, but I didn't, so. He said he's pulling up to a marina. Does that kill? It does. There you go. Looks like he's coming into the marina now. I've gone past the fucking entrance. He's definitely pulling in there. Probably should get off the bike then. Here's my route. I'm probably gonna have to swim though if I want to get in unseen. I know, let's find out. That is an interesting park. It's not a park. Fucking dickhead. Let's just see where that goes before I get on it. Oh yeah, it's safe. Bring it back. We're meant to be camera tailing, probably. That was an accident. Damn it. I did not mean to disrupt his route there. Yeah, this is definitely gonna run us into the overtime, especially with this delay that I've just given. It's fucking muffled, but anyway. Let's make my way in. Shit, I wasn't sure if he was gonna hear that. This side is cleared. Is he going back in now? Yeah. Alright. Start sneaking around some more then. Apparently that won't connect. Huh? Still undetected somehow. Nailing these headshots. Alright, well, I've essentially cleared out a lot of people already, so.
I'm sending the guest list from the case. Whatever this auction is, the club's not taking chances. Security will be tight.
Okay, so we'll find you a suitable identity. Not a regular.
Someone from out of the country. A guy they won't recognize.
Okay. Okay. This one. Can you pull off a Mr. Bang?
I don't think so. Any Europeans?
Nicholas Crispin. 32 years old. Expat American. Haven't been back in 12 years.
That's the one.
Oh my god. They list his preferences. This man is sick. And filthy rich too.
Will anyone miss him?
What do you mean, miss him?
Clara, if I'm stealing his identity, I can't have him around blowing my cover. I can't keep him alive.
Oh. No, I guess not.
My sister's missing, Clara. I'm gonna do whatever it takes to get her. Listen, if this is too much for you, you can walk away. I'll understand.
No, I'm fine. Nobody's going to miss this dog. This is a good match. He's supposed to pick up his car at the dealership.
All right. I'll meet him there.
Alrighty. That is the mission, and that is the video. Thank you guys for being here. I appreciate it. I'm going to pause right here before hopefully any more calls, but I think...
Hi,
I should probably let this play
Abe,
just in case.
Jack's uncle. I want to make sure things are going okay there.
First, I want to know if things are okay with Nikki. We haven't heard from her.
She's still working things out. She just needs a little more time.
Well, Jackson misses her terribly. She should at least give him a call. I can tell he's restless. He's not happy here.
I understand. And I'll let her know. You have any problems with Jackson, anything at all, if he wanders off or anything, you call me right away.
I will. You take care of that sister of yours.
Yeah. I am.
If I had to save that for the next video, it would have just been awkward, so... That is that. Thank you guys for being here. Without further ado, I'll catch you next time. Peace.